Safety car's been deployed. Safety car deployed. Taking the safety car. Your rear tires look a little cold. Try to warm them up. Okay, stay in position, no overtaking. Safety car is in this lap, holding you up. We need to pass. You're currently faster in sector one. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. now enabled. car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. He's lost a little time to the car behind. By the guy behind. Push, push. Come into the pit to the end of this lap. You're down to four. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. Your car's fitted with the option tyres, just one stop to go now. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. The car ahead is running on the prime tire. We have an advantage here. Next up is one of the McLarens. Sector 2 than the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass. That was the fastest lap of the race. You need to find some speed. The car behind is closing in. HRT are getting ready to receive one of their drivers. Their pit crew are out for the garage. You're 5 seconds ahead of the next car. Race pace, keep pushing. approaching. Exit now. The track is clear. Track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Try to pull away without taking any risks. taken some slight damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems. Up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. We have a problem with curves. Problem with curves. Looks like the stewards have awarded you a time penalty. Given a time penalty, it'll be added to your time at the end of the session. nice drive. You took 4 points.